Bollywood celebrity Ranbir Kapoor apparently made his co-star Anushka Sharma cry on the sets of Bombay Velvet. Well, it is not because he misbehaved or something, but yeah, he did something that made Anushka cry her heart out. Apparently, during the shoot of the film, Ranbir, who loves to irritate, joke around and make fun of the people during the shoots, got on her nerves so badly that she cried. Anushka, who likes to keep it to herself, became Ranbir's target of jokes. But one day, the PK actress could not tolerate it anymore and burst out in tears. But just like a good friend and a humble guy, Ranbir came up to Anushka and apologized for the jokes, saying that he wouldn't trouble her again. The actress in an interview later revealed, "I did not want to fight with him because we were going to shoot a romantic scene. I couldn't even fight with him. I started to cry like a chick." The two will be sizzling the big screen soon in director Anurag Kashyap's drama film Bombay Velvet, which also stars Karan Johar in the main antagonist role. The film will hit the theatres on 15th May 2015. So tell us, what do you think about Anushka and Ranbir's chemistry? Like this video, write in your comments. You can now click on the link given in the description below to download the official Bollywood Backstage app for the latest news and gossip. And don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.